The echogenicity index is around 25% in the right thyroid corresponding to Hashimoto's thyroiditis. The pattern was similar in the contralateral lobe, but there was a larger hypokagenic lesion. The borders of the nodule are like a puzzle. The vascularization is increased. The small hyperechogenic granules correspond either to fibrotic changes or microcalcifications. Such US pattern can be observed even in focal lymphocytic thyroiditis, but it is obvious to perform cytology from such a lesion.